everyone, it's Misty here from the Jellyfed Elf. Welcome back to another plan with me. This week I am planning for the week of January 9th through the 15th in my Erin Condren vertical neutral with the black coil. And I am using a really cute kit from Happy Cutie Studio. I hauled these were probably in my last planner sticker haul because I think that was the last time I purchased planner stickers. But I'm using this kit this week because number one, this kitty looks like Roxy. And January 8th, which is the day you're watching this, is our Roxyversary. We got her a year ago, which seems so incredibly crazy that it's been a year since she's been in our lives. So I've been saving this spread to use for around when we've had her. So that time is now. So this is not part of the weekly kit. This was something that I purchased on the side, but here's the weekly kit. You get bottle washi and two flags, get to-dos, some habit trackers, some hearts, three little kitties and teacups, and then a sidebar sticker. And she draws her own clip art, so it's really, really cute. You get full boxes, another full box, some ombre boxes, quarter boxes, half boxes. You get checklist, you get a hydrate, you get a weekend banner, you get your date covers, more ombre boxes, and then some deco. So I'm definitely going to be using this kit for this week. I also pulled some other ones that I purchased from her. I have the blogger stickers. I have the grocery stickers. I pulled in, I may use this weekend sticker from Kylie and Chaos instead of that little one. We'll see. It looks really delicate. Got some bowling stickers. I pulled in my Fox and Cactus planning stickers. I pulled in these from Peggy Dale. And I believe that's where these came from too. I just thought they were so cute. And then I have some Libby & Co. stickers, etc. I realized I did a piss poor job in planning in last week, because I didn't plan for half the stuff that I normally do. So I'm going to try to do a much better job of that today. I'm also going to save my sidebar for last. I felt like I spent way too much time on that last week. So if you are watching the sped up version, thank you so much for joining me. I have the link to this in the description box down below. And if you're staying around for the chatty version, let's get started. So I'm going to fold this in half and I'm going to turn it upside down because I'm going to start with the date covers. If you hear the buzzing in the background, it's my space heater because my office is kind of cold. We actually am filming this on Saturday, January 7th. And we actually got some snow yesterday. It shut the whole stinking Metroplex down. Oh my word. And it wasn't even, it was probably like a quarter of an inch. But there are wrecks all over the place. It took me about 45 minutes to go what normally takes me 15-ish. And I had to avoid the highway. And then I got Rob because I went and picked him up because his bus wasn't running correctly. So when I went and got him, we got on the highway, and it's 2 miles from the train station to our house. And it took us an hour to go 2 miles. It was insanity. And I am not going to lie, I love my car. It's purple. It's gorgeous. It's amazing. But it's rear-wheel drive, and I have never had one before. All of my cars, hold on, I see an opening pad. Gotta fix it. All of my cars have always been, you know, front-wheel drive. So I've never driven a rear-wheel drive before. And I slid getting out of the parking lot of my work because we closed early. I scared the crap out of me. So people were like riding my butt, and I was like, you can ride my butt all day, honey, because I will sell you this purple car and get another one. because I was doing like 25 miles an hour in some spots. In some spots, you could tell that it wasn't, there wasn't anything on the roads, but the bridges were so bad. It was crazy. And I am so grateful that it's not quite as dark now, because my biggest fear, because we closed at 4, and which is 2 hours earlier than what we normally do. So we had to call parents. Granted, I had been bugging people, administration, since like 2 o'clock when it started, because it was spitting snow all day, and I kept kidding with the administration, and I was like, okay guys, it's snowing, we gotta close the school down. Totally kidding, because we were really supposed to just get a dusting, and I guess technically we did. And then it started snowing harder. So like at 2 o'clock, I was like, okay guys, we should really probably think about, you know, can I go ahead and start calling parents? So I went ahead and sent an email out that said, I'm pretty sure they're gonna close. I said, but you know, I just want you to be ready to go if that happens, because that is, you know, one of our big issues is that, you know, they're like, okay, we're closed. And it's like, wait. And it doesn't work like that for us. We have to call people and it takes forever. And so, yeah. So, yes. There's that. I'm going to be used for this right here. All my little flaggy flag flags have kitty cats also on them. Kitty cats. We'll see. So anyway, that was a thing. That was scary. But yeah, we made it home, so yay for that. I think I'm just gonna put a little kitty cat to cover. And I like the one in glasses. Oh, it's gonna lose its eyeballs. That's probably not a good idea. Probably not a good idea. Okay, so what date was this? I'm like, wait a minute. Hold up, wait a minute. So yeah, that was a thing. You wonder how I store my pans. These are my fine tip flares, my medium tip flares, my razor balls, my Ink Joy gel pens, those pens I got from AliExpress, and I could never find my black flare. And I wonder if I accidentally got rid of it. It wouldn't be the first time. It would not be the first time. So this is 9, right? 9? Yes. Why didn't I write on these before I put them down? I'm filming. And Rob is going between a foosball, and hockey. Bobby Boucher and his foosball. So, what happened this last week that I can tell you? I didn't do very well in writing in my planner. It's going to take me a little bit to get used to that again. We got our hot tub on Monday. That happened. And we didn't get to get in it until Tuesday because we got one that actually plugs into the outlet. Oh, I should have probably put my glasses back on. I should probably do that, but too late now. So we were able to get in it on Wednesday, and it's already helping my back so much. And I'm still having to take like a pain reliever to sleep at night. It's like a muscle relaxant kind of thing because this weather, oh my God. My body is old enough now that it can, can predict the weather. I could tell that something was going to blow in because I've just been achy all week long. So that happened. And then I got a haircut. If you follow me on Instagram or on my Facebook page, you probably saw it. If you do not, I will insert it right here. So I went hella short. I wish I could say it's because I was ready for a change, but it was pretty much a necessity. And I'm going to talk about that in a video on my At Home with Misty channel because I don't want this plan with me to be a big downer. So if you want to know what's going on, head over there. I went back to work on Tuesday, and this is the first time in a long time that I didn't dread it. And I am really happy about that because before I went back from vacation, I had a panic attack the night before I was supposed to go back because I was just so overly anxious about going back and not knowing, because I finally deleted my mail app off my phone because I have a really bad habit of not shutting down, like from work mode. When I get home, or I'll be dumb and check my work email like right before bed, and someone has sent me something that ticks me off, and then I'm too upset to go to sleep, and then I get, you know, I'm like, oh, I don't even want to go tomorrow. So I have a bad habit of checking things while I'm on vacation. I'm the boss. My name is on. My name is not necessarily on the building, but it's kind of on the building. So if something happens, it's basically my butt that's on the line. So I try to make sure, you know, that things stay tip-top shape. But I have a really good team around me, and that's why I was able to take off 3 weeks, you know, and not necessarily have to worry about it. I did have to handle a few issues while I was on vacation, but it was like one day, not a big deal. So, but I still was a little nervous about going back because I didn't know what I was walking into. But Tuesday, no problem. I felt rested. I felt, you know, ready to go. We had a really pretty good day. Actually, we had a pretty decent week, minus stupid people. But there's always going to be stupid people, whether you want them around or not. So, just gotta look, I'll live with it. I got my job posted. I think I mentioned that I needed to post a job. That was on my to-do list last week. Called parents. That was on my to-do list last week. I just remembered we need to do our newsletter. Forgot about that. Got some quotes. Got my first aid and CPR figured out. So, get that done this month. Gotta do food handlers this month. Gotta do background checks this month. I have a lot of stuff to do at work. So, I think the spring is busiest for me because I have like a report to do. I've got, you know, we do background checks, and then it's just a busy time of year. Summer is basically dead, which is nice. And then the fall picks up a bit for the front, and my admin is the one who runs the front. So it picks up a lot for her, and I try to, you know, we try to help her out. But because she basically, she's my admin, but she runs the whole building, and there are two different programs in our building. So yes. So she is very well treated for her birthday and Christmas. For Christmas, she loves makeup, and I got her that It Cosmetics all-in-one thing that QVC had. I almost bought one for me, but I didn't. And I almost kept hers for me, but I didn't. And then last year, we got her, like, the year before, she moved in on her own, so we got her, like, kitchen stuff, and then I can't even remember what I got her last year. So, yeah. Okay, put that to the side. I'm going to go ahead and put my bottom washi down. These cats are so stinking cute. And then, let's see what else happened. Rob and I made out our yearly budget. Well, we got to April with what we need a budget for. One of those things is we need a new hot water heater. I think I talked about this last time. I don't remember. And I do believe, no, I don't, we are going to go with a tankless water heater because the geniuses that built this house put the damn water heater in the attic, and I will never in my life understand why that was a thought. I will never understand why that was even somebody's thought process. I hope the lighting is good. I have this new ring light, and then I have my two regular lights, and I feel like my lighting has not been great lately. So, okay. I'm going to put this one on Monday because I don't really have anything in my little things on Monday. Tuesdays and Wednesdays are my busy days. Work on my editorial calendar for January through June. Is that something that you guys would like to watch? Because I could totally do it, a video. I need to set it up. And I don't mind doing that if that's something that you guys would be interested in. Just let me know, okay? This cat right here is so stinking good. So cute. Put her on Sunday. I feel like I'm gonna have three calendars, three planners. Hello Ashley Ann. Is it Hello Ashley Ann? Oh my word, I can't remember. I'm in a YouTubers Who Plan group. And somebody, I want to say it was Ashley, I cannot remember though, posted a spread, and they had taken and made one long sticker for the entire day, and it was broke up for everything they had to do. And I was like, that is genius, because I don't know that I've mentioned, but one of my goals for 2017 is to get to a point where I can work from home full time. And I am going to have to be mega ultra organized in order to make that happen. So. So I hope it's something I can do. And if I can't do it this year, I know I'll do it in the next couple of years. I should have put my boxes down before my headers. Let's put this little orange tabby. So we will see. We will see. So I've got that one left. Roxy is not in here because she would be driving me crazy. Put down my to-do list. I think I'm going to put the darkest at the bottom. Oh, why do I keep... Are those on crooked or something? They must be. So that's a thing. So if you guys want to see, like I said, if you guys want to see that editorial calendar, let me know. I believe Green and Lime is reopening on Monday. So hopefully, hopefully I can order my vertical. Pages. And somebody asked me in a comment that I need to respond to, by the way, if I've ever stamped in my planners. And I did. I had a Happy Planner, not this last fall, but the fall before last when they very first came out. And I stamped in that. I don't stamp in my Erin Condren because the paper is pretty thin and I only have dye ink. I do have some pigment ink, maybe. But I don't have enough to really, you know, do a good job of stamping. So, yeah. I am thinking about starting a bullet journal. I'm just like, do I need one more thing? But I really think I can't decide how I want to do my health journey. The weight loss journey and getting my blood sugars under control. I kind of want a bullet journal so I can like use it as a journal for when I'm having, you know, anxiety about the thyroid or those kinds of things. I can journal that stuff out. So we'll see. I don't know. Haven't quite decided.
Still so crooked.
Why do I have to be a crooked person? I will never know. I'm gonna leave it. Okay, that's how it looks so far. Don't need this anymore. Unless I'm gonna use a different color. Maybe I will use this color. Normally I only use black, so we'll see how this goes. I have 400 bazillion million colored plans, but I normally come back to black. Okay, so now let's do the sidebar. So I know I want this sticker. Oh, I'm gonna need some washi tape. I don't want to put down washi tape. Don't want to. I'm kind of not in a washi kind of frame of mind. Dang. Where is my gift card? Can't find nothing today. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. And then we'll do... Hydrate sticker is really cute, but it's really not shaped well for the sidebar. Could that be any more crooked? It's our side. Sorry, friends. You probably get tired of watching me pull up and rearrange, but. If it drives little old me wonkers, I'm sure it drives you guys wonkers. It's not bad. I need my glasses. I normally don't wear glasses, as you guys know, but when I am low carbing and getting my life back on track, my vision returns to normal. And as it's returning to normal, I can't see nothing. Because I have 20/20 vision. I think I've said that, told that story in the past. I do have 20/20 vision. Anyway, sorry, I got really distracted. I have 20/20 vision, which was just as much a shock to me as it may sound to you, because I think I mentioned this, and I'll probably do a more in-depth video about this. But I started wearing glasses when I was in the third grade. And apparently, that's when my battle with insulin resistance started. Oh, that's so see-through. That's so see-through. My battle with insulin resistance started, and no one just really even bothered checking for it. Which, I mean, sucks, because it could have saved me from diabetic all these years later, but now it kind of is what it is. So, can't really let it bother me too much, or it will drive me crazy. I mean, you can't go back and change the past. It would be nice if I could, but you can't. So. Rachel. Yeah. That's just gonna have to stay. And those are so damn crooked. Misty, why? Why do you have to be so crooked? Do you guys holler at me like, Misty, it's crooked, fix it. I believe I asked that one other time. Oh, Jesus. If I could just get it to line up against that right there. You know what? They're just gonna have to be a little off, and I'm just gonna have to deal with it because, you know what? Okay. All right. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Let's see if this weekend banner. Oh, okay, it's a little bit stronger than I was expecting. Cute. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna use this really cute hydrate sticker. I may use some of these half boxes for some deco. Got one full box left. Okay, I'm gonna put this to the side for now. Yeah. I need to put my social media trackers down. Forgot those last week. And I think I'm gonna use this sponge. Oh, one thing that was supposed to happen today was the filming. And she didn't come because it's, like I said, yesterday traffic was bullshit. And it was going to be very, very cold today. I mean, we didn't get above 20 last night. I think it was like 16 or 19. I don't remember. It was in the teens. And I just was like, I was worried that everything on the bridge would still be on the bridge. And they may have sanded it. Who knows? But I didn't want her to risk it. So we're going to do it on the 28th. Which I'm okay with because I feel like I want to lose some weight. My journey to being confident was not a very long one, but I have always been rather confident. But if I could change any part of my body, it would be my gobbler. I hate it. Hate it. Okay. So, am I gonna use these payday stickers or am I gonna use my payday stickers? Oh, I don't think I brought out my payday stickers, so that answered that question. Okay. Let's go ahead and do the trash while I'm thinking of it. I'll use the sponge. Does that blend in? But yeah. Paper is very thin. Like, I don't know that I've ever seen paper this thin before. I'm gonna need a drink because I feel like I've talked my head off. I woke up this morning thinking that, I mean, I had a really bad sore throat and I thought, oh no, here we go. Because 'tis the season for Misty to have bronchitis. Just what happens. Alright, Rob gets paid. Yahoo. Yay for a payday. And then I've got to go to the bank. That day. Budget. I've obviously hidden those stickers from myself because I did just have them and now they are gone. So, budget calculators. I don't know where they went. So, I'll just use for budgeting, and then this that I need to go to the bank. Okay. Dang, that drives me crazy. I know I just had them. I'll just hide it there. Okay, TVs. That is so weird. They just up and disappeared. And I'm a poet. And who didn't even know it? Alright, so I'm gonna use my last orange. I'm gonna use a teal color. I Face Off should be coming back soon. I don't know when. So, but I have Fixer Upper. And then 600 Pound Life. Do you guys watch that? Oh my word, the season premiere was heart-wrenching. I bawled my eyes out. I don't know that I've ever cried while watching that show, but I did on Wednesday. We watched it last night, actually. So it was just so hard to watch. No, Misty. No. Kitty, no. I love the gangster kitty. Video. Therapy. The little pouches are for a therapist. Ooh, I gotta remember to pay cash. Take some cash. I need to go to the bank on Tuesday as well. Okay, busy bank week. Normally, I would already have our money out for the first half of the month, and that would be taken care of. But I completely forgot that it's a new year for insurance, and he needs money until I can meet my deductible. So he's getting some money from me, and I like to pay cash if I can, because I hate waiting for somebody to do my card. So I'm gonna put that I need to go to the bank here as well. So yeah, I hate. That's why I don't do automatic debit on any of my bills, because I hate it. They're like, oh, we're gonna pull it out on the first. And it doesn't come out on the first. And it pisses me off. Okay, what else do I have this week? Oh, Rob is working from home on Wednesday because we have a quote. Gotta come in with the quote from Home Depot. I believe they're coming . That'll be our third quote, and then hopefully we can decide if we are going to, who are we gonna go with for our tinted glass water heater. Okay. Monday is also my payday from Stampin' Up. So let me put a little bitty one. And then the 10th is when Paper Pumpkin comes out of my account. Those are done. Meal planning stickers is what I need. Ooh, this is a long weekend. Coaching! Ching-a-ching-a-ching. Ka-ching. Ka-ching.
I don't think I'm going to use these little kitty gatoses.
Okay, so I'm going to need to put my grocery down. I need to put my bills down. Let me get my planner down. I will probably fill my plan with me on Friday. And the reason why is because Saturday is our big shopping trip to Sam's. And I know that I've talked about that in the past. Last year we went, last January was the only time last year that we bought meat. And the reason for that is because we bought enough for thinking that Bo and Lily would be here. But of course, they are not any longer. So, I still have like a ton of chicken. But like we have no burgers, we have no roasts, we have no steaks. Okay, Rob has bowling on chain day. I'm trying to figure out where I'm gonna put my meters. I think I'm gonna put them at the bottom. Kind of want like a daily average. I think I can do that on my meter. You see that? No. I wonder how much of this I filmed out of frame. Probably every single bit of it would be my guess. Anyway, so Saturday is our big shopping trip. I normally budget between $400 and $500 for it. And again, this is for normally 6 months to a year. So when I do our grocery budget, I don't have to incorporate meat. Unless it's like this last time I bought some Italian sausage because I'm going to make some spaghetti. And of course, we don't have ground beef. And Italian sausage just sounded so good. I've been eating it with, we've been eating that quinoa pasta. It's good. It's really good. So, and from, I was testing and it wasn't bothering me, but I'm gonna test again this week. So I need to write down my menu. Don't let me forget. Okay. This is how we're looking so far. Somebody asked me about printer. I use an H Hewlett Packard laser printer. Because when I had my shop, I had a Lexapro is a drug, Misty. I had my Lexmark and it sucked. And the toner wouldn't stay on the paper. And I just buy matte labels from online labels, the whole sheet, and that's what I print on. So if you were wondering, there's my secret. Now I have to kill all of you. I'm just kidding. This is definitely a TGIF because it's a long weekend. Okay, so I try to edit. Whoa. I'm going to try to do my filming on Fridays, leaving Saturday and Sunday open, and then upload videos, edit, upload, and write blog posts on Sunday night. So I need a film. I need film. I mean, I don't need, like, film, but I need to film. Oh, I have two conference calls on Tuesday. Okay, I'm all right. Okay.
Well, it's okay.
This plane with me is going to be 2 flipping hours long. We also get shaving cream at Sam's, and that's where we get my tea because I like unsweet tea. Okay. This little Monday girl on there. She says Monday sucks. She's from Bud Bear Studio. Really cute. Mondays don't always suck, but sometimes they do. Okay, so I still didn't put groceries down. Jeez Louise. So I'm sure we'll just hit Sam's and probably Sprouts Saturday. I like to get up at the butt crack of dawn and go to Sam's, like, right when they first open. We used to go at night before they closed, but I found that they didn't always have everything that I needed. So we go Saturday morning. We're there as they open the doors. We're usually in and out under 30 minutes to an hour. I know exactly how many packs of hamburger meat I'm going to get, packs of chicken I'm going to get, and bacon. I always buy bacon, even though I keep like 8 pounds of bacon in the freezer. Rob's like, we've got bacon. I'm like, I know. I'm going to buy it every time I come here because they don't sell it at Costco. And so I want to make sure that I'm getting it while we're there. Can't think of anything else. So let me do my menu. Alright, Monday we are having Tuesday I am making chicken soup. Wednesday we are having saltgrass because Rob got an award at work. Thursday we're having leftover soup. Friday we are having breakfast for dinner. Saturday we may have Maggiano's. Sunday, I'll probably be exhausted because we go to Sam's, we bring it all home, I flash freeze it, and then vacuum seal it. If you guys want me to do a video on that, let me know. I can set up my tripod and record. Sunday, I have no idea what we'll have for dinner. Don't know. Okay, so I want to make sure I'm doing my pills, my teeth. The teeth is the teeth whitening because I want them super white. I feel like I write that on every week. And then I sometimes completely forget to do them. I want them blazing white. I really want veneers. I think I want veneers, but veneers are very expensive, so. Do no soda. I would like to get off soda. So Tuesday I need to go to the bank. I'm gonna film that night as well. I gotta figure out a schedule that's gonna work for me so I can get content on both channels. It's gonna be a little easier once busy season starts for Rob. I don't feel as guilty for oh, I spelled comments wrong. Misty. Jesus. I don't feel quite as guilty for working when he is, because he's working, you know, he starts busy season soon. So he'll be working insane days. Hopefully he can do them at home like he did last year, but that's no guarantee because he's going to have a new boss. I feel like I need to have a day where I do YouTube comments because I let them get out of control. Because I like to respond to everybody if I can. Sometimes, not possible. But for the most part, I really do try to respond to almost everybody. I finally cleaned out my inbox. If you emailed me and I didn't respond back, I apologize. I had 2,000 emails in my inbox that I had to take care of. And, yeah. So I finally sat down and figured out how to do filters. And what was I talking about? Oh, I finally figured out how to do filters on my email. So that'll hopefully help my poor inbox because it was crazy. Cray.
Okay. Okie dokie, artichokey.
Hi guys, I think that's it for the pen. Bring in some cute deco. Let's bring in some deco. She has many nicknames. Roxy Sue, Roxy Sue Bear, Roxanna Dana. What else do I call her? Her daddy calls her Katos Katos. I've called her Kitty Katos. Ross Ross. What else does she get called? Ross Ross, Roxy Danny, Daniel, Roxanna Dana, Roxy Sue Bear, Ross Ross, Cute Katie. I love her. So, yeah, I think that's really all. Deco that I can put down. It's really it. I don't want to. I have one, so this is the everything I have left. I have this, most of this page left. I have two flags there, this sheet, a little bit of this. I've got one full box left. And then I didn't use any of these, which is fun. So I can use them again. I feel like I want to use some of these. They're so stinking cute. Oh, they're cute. I think that's it, guys. Almost said baby. Because it. I was thinking about Rob. Oh, I have this page too. So I have the half boxes left. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. You can see nothing. There we go. Like I mentioned, I will leave a link down below to the Happy Cutie Studio, right? Happy Cutie Studio. Yeah. I believe she's based in Great Britain. And I do remember that it took less than 2 weeks to get my stickers. I can't remember if there's a coupon code on that video. You'll have to go. If I can find it, I will put it down. But yeah. Sorry, I'm putting my stickers away. Oh, so that's done. So, two questions. Number one, do you want to see me set up my editorial planner? And number two, do you want to see my grocery thing, which will probably go up on my At Home with Missy channel. I don't want to put it over here. Oh, and the third one, do you want to see an updated budget? Okay, so if you will answer those three questions down below in a comment, I will appreciate it. Make sure you're following me on social media, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Pinterest. I'm about to step up my Instagram game, I hope. So make sure you're following me there. Oh, what else? Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Share it if you want to. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.